Tyrese Hughey, how important is this to you, and what separates Furman from the rest of the country?
It's important to me. It's been a dream since I was a kid, man. And I've been working to get the D1 and the D1, the NCAA tournament. So, and you said, what was the other question?
What separates this team from the rest of the country?
Man, we're the best team in the country. We got him, everybody, bro. All the personality, all different play styles, and we are one. This ain't a team. This is a family. That's what separates us. Straight like that.